like his limo?
Yeah.
I do.
That's a dog, my goodness.
Good morning. Our challenge in this moment of peace and stability is to organize ourselves for the future, to make change work for us, not against us. We must seize the opportunities of the global economy to expand our own prosperity, bring in other nations that want to share in its benefits, and work together to meet the new threats. None of our nations can meet these challenges alone, and more than ever, our summit process is an engine of common progress.
Globalization. We are going to be talking about a democracy initiative